Yeah, once again, you know, I learned a lesson, valuable lesson last year. You know, we made a lot of adjustments last year when we were playing against them. And this year, I thought it really took our confidence away in what we were trying to do last year, and it really hurt us in terms of our offense. So this year, we just made some adjustments. We didn't put anything new in. You know, the plan was, you know, make him break a record for block shots tonight. Just take it at him. And the kids did a great job of attacking early. He picked up an early foul, and I thought it took a little bit of his aggression away. And, you know, I just think they're a totally different team without him in there. You know, still very, very good team now. Let's give him credit. But, you know, when you got a seven-footer back there, you know, you can do a lot of things. And Coach Dufresne does a lot of good things with those kids. But I thought coming out, we had to get him on the bench, and I thought we did that early in the game. We got us some confidence, and we realized that we can attack, and we did a great job of it.
Sean was saying that the last play really was for Jordan to have some sort of an isolation kind of thing, and of course they had to improvise on the fly there. So tell me what it looked like from where you were sitting.
It was kind of a situation. We took the shot a little earlier than I'd like to take it, but it was one of those situations where, you know, Sean made a great decision to attack and take the shot. You know, we drew up a play for Jordan right there at the end. But Sean made a great decision in terms of attacking. Then he made not only a great decision of attacking, but he made a great pass. And Josh did a great job of finishing over Izzy, I think
it
was.
Yeah, I think it was.
So, yeah, I think, you know, just all in all, once again, you know, these kids find a way to win. You know, I don't think, you know, I don't know how much of a chance people gave us coming in here. But, you know, in their hearts, they truly believe they belong. And every day they're proving that they do. You know, so now it's just a matter of regrouping and trying to get ourselves ready for states.
Josh hits the mother.